Here's the 4-count sandbag military press. You'll take your sandbag, clean it up onto one side, have your hands like this. The 4 counts are as follows. This is position 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And so on up for the prescribed number of reps. Whenever you're doing this, you want to make sure that your legs are locked out. So it's not a push press at all. It's just strict with without any legs, just upper body.